Trending number one on YouTube, Machine Gun Kelly. Trending number two, Eminem. But who won this battle? Now, first of all, who is Machine Gun Kelly? This is honestly my first time ever hearing about him. And a legend, Eminem dissing him seems like more of an opportunity than anything. And yes, it could be a giant risk calling out someone like Eminem, but MGK is getting some new fans. And like I say, before today, I didn't even know who he was, and I'm sure there's millions and millions of other people that would agree with me on that. Now, personally, I think they both gained something from this, and it was probably planned out ahead of time. But I am no conspiracy theorist, even though my Twitter followers seem to disagree. Again, people love drama, and nothing says drama like dissing each other in rap songs. And not to mention, before today, Eminem or MGK were definitely not on my radar, and now I am listening to both of them religiously, so obviously their marketing has worked. Now, of course, I want to hear your guys' opinions down below, so be sure to leave a comment. I love interacting with you guys. And until next time, your friendly neighborhood Canadian saucy sauce, out of here.